Hello everyone, how you doing? Welcome to GameTechUK. Welcome to Full Screen Me. How you all doing? I hope you've had a great day. I'm still a little bit tired from yesterday's stream. I'm still streaming at 1 o'clock this morning. We streamed for 7 hours yesterday on the PlayStation 5 launch. Oh my god, I love that stream. Absolutely loved it. Got finger marks on my glasses again. Absolutely loved it. I really did love the controller. I finished off with Demon's Souls and I just could not leave that. I just couldn't leave it. It was like, oh, just one more go, just one more go. But yeah, absolutely loved the PlayStation 5. I've been playing it quite a bit as well today. Tonight, we're going to do a multiplayer stream. We're going to do some more firefighting. Myself and Codus are going to run the pumps tonight. So that leaves two spaces tonight for people to rotate in. We'll get you in. So if you've got the game and you want to play with me and Codus, then feel free to come into Discord and you'll be pointed in the right place there. I've got two codes of the game to give away as well, courtesy of Astragon. So a massive thank you to them. They've been very generous with me. They've given the lads free codes. I've given codes away in Discord. And I've got two codes tonight. Not sure when I'll give them away. One will definitely be at the end. One will be midway. So yeah, a massive thank you to the lovely people at Astragon. So yeah, we're gonna chill out. Yeah, the old rig's looking good there. There's the old rig. It does look nice, doesn't it? It is a nice rig, and I can't wait to use it. Next Tuesday, I think, is the next time we do a race stream. And we're going to go back to Gran Turismo. Gran Turismo runs beautifully on the PlayStation 5. It's not really optimized. There's no ray tracing or anything like that. They'll keep that for their next edition. But it runs really, really smoothly. So I'm definitely in the mood. And I've been saying it for a little while now, over the last week or so. Definitely in the mood to get back to Gran Turismo. Haven't played that since the 24-hour, and that was a long time ago. So let me say some lovely hellos. We've got Leonir, Aiden's here, hello Andy, Jimmy Tick, Brendan Carr, Aaron, Pugwash, Lars, Jerome, we've got Stimpson in there, Chris Lovett, he's back for some more firefighting action. We got Ian Jones in here, hopefully you're going to come in, Ian. And anyone who's got the game is welcome to come in. Madman, I'd love to get you in there. Stimpson, I would love to get you in there. Colonel K, we've got Jaden. Andrew Murphy, thank you very much, Andrew, I appreciate that. Get yourself in Discord if you're not already in there, because there's a few benefits to being a member. Thank you, Andrew. I appreciate that. Neil's in here, Tom the Trucker, Shinobi. We've got my little boy, Max, Dapper Dan. And yeah, there's loads of people here. So let's go down here. Look at that. I've got some really terrible fire effect on the stream as well. I thought, well, it's proper fire. So I thought, I saw that and I thought, I'm leaving it on there for tonight. It probably looks terrible, but I like it. It's like Christmas decorations. Imagine at Christmas, we're going to have loads of decorations around there, and it's going to be awesome. Right, okay. Don't laugh at my fire. Don't laugh at my fire. Lack of sleep. Yes, yeah. Yeah, don't laugh at the fire. Look, it's nice because it keeps you all hot. It's good. Wow, they say them well. Right, let's get some lads in. Let's start with the lovely Codus. Hello, Captain Codus.
All right. No, hey!
Yeah, oh, you've just hurt yourself, have you?
Yeah, just on my toe.
Yeah, how are you? All right.
How are we doing?
Yeah, all good, mate. Yeah, you been on the PlayStation 5 today?
Yeah, I've just switched it off to give little baby a rest.
Yeah, what you been playing?
Demon Souls.
I played two little mini sessions today, and I didn't get any further. How far have you got?
I've got to the first mini boss.
Have you?
Died several times, but I've opened up a shortcut so I can get there pretty quick now.
Oh, okay. That's what I need to do then. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was going to go back to it tonight, but I put a vote in and Spider-Man. This is the first of two streams tonight. We're going to be streaming Spider-Man later, but Spider-Man absolutely spanked it. I thought Demon's Souls would be requested, but so later on tonight we've got another stream coming. Right. Okay. I think Simon and Max want to come in, and anyone else that wants to come in, please. Please let me know. So let's get Simon in. Hello, Simon. Brilliant. How are you, Simon?
Oh, hello. How are you?
Oh, he's a posh firefighter, isn't he? Yeah.
I thought I'd try and be posh for once.
Yeah, for once.
It's not going to work.
How are you, mate?
How are you? I'm fine, mate. You?
All good. Let's turn him up. Now, he's as loud as he's going. What about the other lads, Ian? And let's get my boy Max in as well. Hello, Maxie. Hello, Dad. Hello, son. How are you?
I'm good.
Right, okay. So let me send you some friend requests then. Where do I do that? I do that here. Not friend requests, sorry, invites. Max, why are you not showing up on my stage? Oh, yeah, you are. Yeah, okay. Invite to lobby. What's your name on Steam, Simon?
It's under SliceKing85.
Oh, you're not on there.
With my AKA Simon next to it.
No, you're not on my list. Yeah, you're not on my list.
I should be on your list because you're on my list.
Are you showing up as online? Oh, nice one, George. Oh, you'll love it.
Let me investigate.
Yeah, we got us a junior fireman. Yeah, he's only just installed it.
Just a cadet. I'm just picking up.
He's just a cadet, but I reckon you'll do all right, Max. Of course you will.
There we go.
First job is make the thing.
Should be online now.
Okay, there you go. That's fine. So we've got Game Into the Max is in. Nice one. Game Into the Max. He literally does Game to the Max as well. I wonder where he gets it. Simon, are you joining?
Play game. I am. I've just accepted.
David, thank you very much, mate. I appreciate you coming back. You're not in Discord, are you, David? Feel free to come in there, and I can make you green in there. Right, okay, here we go. That's still our first one. If you want to come in, Ian, Madman, Chris Lovett, you come and play with us. Anyone that wants to come in, you're more than welcome. We've got two slots, and we'll keep rotating round. So let's do it. We'll probably have a couple of firefights each with each person, and then rotate you around. But
sounds good.
This was fun last time. Yeah, we might even be able to clear the map tonight. You never know.
I will definitely be up for that.
Just make sure everyone goes, hey.
Well, we'll be doing that a lot.
I think we've lost Slice.
Have we lost him? Oh, right.
What?
Have we?
I'm in a...
Mine's just loading at the moment.
Loading.
Come back to the...
I think this might be an ongoing issue with the game since the servers are full up. I think what I'm going to have to do is, we're going to have to end the game, and we're just going to have to do multiplayer. And you've got to scroll down the list and find me, unfortunately.
Okay.
Yeah, I was reading this and
restart the game.
Restart the game. Yeah, yeah. So
I'm
let
just
me.
Back to
I know. I know. Yeah. This will be a nightmare if Jason's driving. I am driving. Yeah.
No, he was.
Yeah, I can handle the driving. The driving's not a problem. It's putting out the hot stuff, that is.
the lava.
If you're carrying a tool, drop the tool next to the person and pick up the person and the tool. Oh, okay. Right, okay, so continue. We'll do Hillside Vista. We'll do start. And I'll put it to multiplayer. Now, obviously, there's going to be more scrolling than last time.
Oh, you're top of the list, mate.
Oh, top of the list. Of course I am. They put me up there, haven't they?
Top of my list.
There you go, Simon. Get yourself in there.
Yeah, just loading.
Have you got answers running your PC, Simon?
I think so, mate. Yeah. It's only been slow the last two days, actually. Which I could tell myself a new hard drive, yeah.
That'd be cool, Chris. Yeah, I'd have a look at that. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Would you like a tour of an authentic American fire engine I can post on my channel? Of course I would, Chris. Absolutely.
Wow.
That'd be interesting. Yeah.
Only if you're talking on it. I want to hear what you sound like, Chris, all right? I want a special shout-out as well, right? Right, come on, Simon. He's found it. It's all right.
I'm coming. There we go. I'm in.
You're jealous because you haven't got the PlayStation 5 yet. David, you'll get one. You'll get one when you're ready, mate. However and whenever.
I get mine next week.
Oh, yeah. Did you get one in the end?
Yes, I have. Yes, from Argos. Yes. I've got to wait for it to turn up. Yeah, it comes on Monday.
All right. So, what's that? The second batch then? Second batch of stock, is it? Or
I think so. I went online yesterday. They had some online, so I ordered it and it'll be here Monday.
Oh, you actually managed to secure one on release day. Bloody hell, that was good.
I did, yeah.
Yeah, you must be one of the few then, I tell you, because there's a lot of people not getting them.
Yeah, I did hear a few of my friends had to cancel, obviously, because of the pandemic. They couldn't afford it.
Yeah.
Right.
I believe Probably oh, some God. People did cancel.
Look at Simon's bloody loading bar. Come on, Stice King.
Listen, John, that's me. Run faster.
Run faster. Okay, hang on.
Yeah, no worries, Chris. No worries. Oh, for God's sake, Simon. Slice King.
I hate ambience already.
I know.
We're already at the fire.
But yeah.
Put it out.
The victims will be dead by the time I get there.
Yeah, you running a Commodore 64, Neil says.
No, Commodore 64 is much faster than this.
You love the fire at the bottom. Yes, it's nice and warm and toasty in here. Oh, look, yeah, you got that on a normal hard drive, haven't you? Yeah, I know you have.
There
but then
go.
Codus
it's
probably
moving.
Has as
it's
well.
It's moving.
No, I've not stubbed my toe.
Stubbed your toe? Yes, hey! I've stubbed your toe, yeah, and gone, hey, you know.
Thank you for coming in, everyone. I'd love it if you left us a little cheeky light while we're waiting for Simon. That would be awesome.
Yeah.
Right, we should be able to get in.
Plenty of time.
There
we
go.
Right, here we go, lads.
Oh, I'm in the back.
It's so loud.
It is in the back. Oh, blimey. Yeah.
Is it loud? Oh, shit.
It's so loud. Let me turn it down.
You can turn that down in the settings, yeah. Oh, I do like this game. It's good to be back on it, actually. It's really cool, isn't it? We had such a great time, didn't we, Codus?
It was awesome.
With John and Scarab. Oh, shit, yeah. You're still reminding me after all this time. Yeah, this I had a fantastic night on here. We could have gone for hours and hours and hours, couldn't we?
Oh, wasn't it 5.5 hours in the end?
It was, yeah. It was a real long one. We're going to do about 2 hours today, because I'm coming back with Spider-Man on the PlayStation 5 after this stream. The PlayStation 5, 6 will be released. Yeah, it will be, yeah. You'll be playing tonight, won't you, Codus, on your PlayStation 5?
Yeah, I've got a bloody mini-boss to kill. Yeah. He is going down.
Don't rub it in, I've got to wait till Monday.
Yeah, but at least
please,
you've got one coming.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Are we all in one truck?
Yeah, should be.
You're all in with me, I'm the one driving from left to right. Whoa, it's fine. Don't worry.
Is that Codus in the back with me, is it?
Yep.
Yeah, hands off his legs. He don't like it.
Yeah.
Not on duty anyway, he says.
Don't worry, I've got my head between my legs, mate. That's it.
As long as it's your own legs, it's fine. Sorry, I must remember Max is in chat.
Max, close your ears.
Yeah, I'm trying to be clean.
I'm just
I can't
drinking milk.
What's the problem?
Drinking milk, okay.
I'm drinking milk.
Oh, look, there's a shark there, look. There's
a
whale.
Shark, yeah. It's a whale. No.
Calcium gang.
Hello, Matthew, how are you? Hello, SimHub and Adrian. Adrian, how are you? You're coming in tonight, aren't you, Ian? And Madman, hope to get you in. Stimpson, are you going to come in and say hello tonight?
Oh, Madman. Does that say cave?
Cave?
Oh, graffiti.
That was cave on the...
No, it says love.
Love, oh, okay.
Love. Mr. Love.
It's the love, don't
it's so easy to get cave and love mixed
love
up. I cave you, my darling.
I do that all the time.
Yeah. Right, here we go.
Dispatch.
Right, who's getting the main
I'll
pipe up?
Line.
Yeah, you do supply
you'll
line.
Do supply.
Okay.
I'll go and do 366 check, shall I?
Oh. That's
360
check.
360 check.
I'll go and do the 260 check.
Let's get some attacks.
Go on then, you open it. You open it quick, let's go, come on.
My mouse disconnected. Why can't we open it?
Why can't we open it? Oh my God.
Dad, you glitch.
No, get one from the back. Yeah.
That's only nozzles.
No, it's not. Get one from the back. There you go, up the top, the yellow one. Up the top, that's it. Go on. That's it. I'll get the attack hose. That's it.
Okay.
Oh, there's more here anyway.
Bringing out some victims.
Oh, you're getting victims already?
Yeah.
We like to call them customers, isn't it, Codus?
Yeah.
Do we...
Okay, customers.
Passengers.
I'm not sure if we ever really decided.
No. Yeah.
Punters was another one.
Punters, yeah. Regulars.
This guy's got a bald head. I think he lost his hair in the fire.
Right, I'm going to get in here. Does someone want to get a survivor here? Well, just while I put this fire out, they're right next to me, inside the door.
Okay.
like sparking like a bastard in there.
Yeah, yeah, we need the... Yeah, Max, do you want to turn the electricity? That's it, you've got her.
I've got the power.
We're going to need a fire extinguisher, Max, because we've got an oil fire here, I think. Chip fan. I think. We're in the kitchen. That's...
Oh, I've got a passenger.
You got a passenger. We've got a Klingon.
Shit, this is a bit... Oh, this is a massive fire.
So let's talk PlayStation 5. We will later. There's going to be another stream tonight, Snowy. Spider-Man, from the very beginning.
Any more passengers? Or customers?
There is one. No, I don't think there is, actually. Oh, no, it still says search and rescue, so there is. Yeah, yeah, there must be.
But I've not got this one back to the car yet. It doesn't update until you drop them on the car, I don't think.
Yeah, yeah.
Where's the oil finder?
Actually, I thought it was going to be in the kitchen. Are we in the kitchen here? Yeah, Yeah, no, I think we're going to be all right, actually.
Random one, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
There we go.
All right, quench all fires. Oh, I do like this game, you know. I do. This is good.
I will grab a hose.
I haven't played this since that night. This is really good.
No, I am.
Oh, no, actually, no, tell a lie. I have, haven't I? Because I played with the developer, didn't I? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I haven't played it since that night. I definitely haven't played this since the last time I played this.
That was an awesome stream, by the way.
It was nice, wasn't it? Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
He was a lovely geezer, wasn't he?
Yeah,
nice and chilled out. It was just a nice chat. I really did enjoy it, actually. Right, we need a breach tool.
Where's the hoses? Oh, there they are.
Max, what are you actually putting out? I can't see nothing.
Okay.
Fire, because you're standing up.
Yeah.
Crouch down.
You got a breach tool. That's it. Come on, Simon. In here.
Got a breach tool.
In here.
Where are we going?
Follow me. Follow me. In here. There you go. In there. Stand back.
Stand back.
It's not a. It's not a draft, but it's not a back draft. But we got a fire in there. Now this might need the fire extinguisher. So remember where you put that, Max, because I think that it's the garage. Is this the garage?
No, this is a bedroom.
Don't need to get the fire extinguisher just in case.
No, I think the fire extinguisher is... Is this the one with a garage? Maybe it isn't, yeah. Maybe it isn't. No.
Can't see a garage, no.
Oh, shit.
For the
stove. This is toasty, isn't it?
It is.
They've got a leather bed.
Of course they have, yeah, of course they have. Good in the summer, isn't it? Please let me know what the sound is like, everyone. I would appreciate that. You got really jet. It's all right, Stuart. Yeah, it's all right. You'll get one when you're ready.
Is that a PC in the corner? It is. Ooh.
We'll keep that. Might be Codus's one. Is it holding the door open? You won't be going back to that, will you? Actually, you're on it now, for fuck's sake.
I'm on it now.
Yeah. I'm very impressed with the PlayStation 5, don't you?
Yes, very much so.
And there was you, especially, going, oh, I don't even know if I won it. Oh, I might cancel it.
I wasn't really expecting the level of improvement of PS4 games.
Yeah. What it's like with present games, it's like a PlayStation 4 Pro, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, and then all that power, when we get our actual proper games that the machine deserves, it's going to be awesome.
Can't wait.
Right, we'll do another one because let's have a look. Let me know if you're waiting in chat.
Yeah.
Let me know if you're waiting. Let me go to Discord. No, so there's no one there. That's fine. We'll carry on. Let me know if you want to come in.
Have you tried No Man's Sky yet?
I have, yeah. It did look lovely. Don't get me wrong. I mean, it looked lovely. It wasn't like, wow, but it looks lovely.
I think I played that on the PS4, but I didn't. I think I played about half an hour of it.
Oh, it's a great game.
Yes.
I just don't know if I can be arsed with... I don't know if I can be arsed with it, to be honest with you.
There's a lot to look at.
I played it about an hour this afternoon. I think the same. Graphically, it's nice, but it's not sort of... I was like a massive step up.
No. And then I was thinking, oh, God, I've got to collect ferrite dust. Can I be arsed with it, you know?
It does seem like every big update they do, you have to start from the beginning.
Yeah.
This is my fourth restart now. But one thing that did blow me away a bit was the sound. Because I've got surround sound downstairs.
Yeah.
And it utilises that to the full. The ambient sound coming from all over the room was
Did you notice anything with the triggers on there? Because I didn't really.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, if you use your mining tool, you know, the heat bar gets up to the top.
Yeah.
The trigger's harder to press.
Okay.
When it's right up to the top, you can hardly shift it at all.
Yeah, yeah. I think what I'm doing is I'm expecting the feeling in the triggers to be like that demo last night. That's what I want, you know?
Yeah.
It's a bit like, you remember when 3D TVs come out? You know, you used to go into Curry's and see the demo and there'd be someone playing table tennis and the ball's coming right at you. And then when you got 3D movies, they were nothing like that at all. It was more to do with depth. No, I want it in my face as much as possible. And I think that's what's happening with the controller. I think I'm going to be forever sort of disappointed after that demo, because the demo is just amazing. I played some more of it today. It's just crazy good. Crazy good.
The jungle one this afternoon.
Yeah.
And that bit with the monkey climbing at the walls.
Brilliant. Yeah, that's the awesome bit Max did, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Awesome.
No, it's already set to high anyway, Pug, isn't it? It's already. Yeah. That's what she said. Oh, yeah, it's Siren. Yeah, got you, Aiden. Yeah. Codus has given up now.
Yeah, it's a,
you know. Yeah, what's happened, Codus? I thought you were the boss.
I'm chilling with the food. No matter how many times I tell him, in one ear, out the other.
No, I've got a little barbecue going. Yeah. Is that the GPU jungle,
get the
wasn't
staff,
it?
Can you?
Yes.
Have you played a level yet? Have you played a level yet where you're just in a ball and you control it with the swipe pad?
No, that's the only level I've done.
That's pretty good. That is pretty good.
I've had a little play around the lobby area.
Yeah.
Find all the jigsaw pieces in there.
Yeah. Yeah. No, that's good.
Yeah,
it's good.
That one level.
You are, Aiden. Yeah. How much is this game? It's about £18 on Steam. I've got two copies to give away tonight. So if you are wanting a copy of the game, I've got two copies to give away. And the way I'm going to do that, I'm just literally going to put the Steam code in chat. I'll put one in soon and then one in right at the end. This stream's going to be about two and a half hours, probably about 2 hours, because I'm going to come back with some Spider-Man after this. Sorry?
It'll be 3 hours.
Start it from the beginning, did you say?
What, Spider-Man?
Yeah.
I'm going to start it from the beginning, yeah, the original remaster, get the story, and then move on to Miles.
The original?
Yeah, yeah. Well, you know, the remastered it comes with.
Yeah, the Peter Parker one.
That's
so
it.
Remastered the PS4 one.
Yeah, four player.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they've two ops Xbox. They've remastered a game from last generation.
It's not competition though, Max, but they've won.
Yeah, no. I'll tell you what, I'm sorry. I mean, I've got the Xbox as well, but yeah.
I've been an Xbox fan my whole life and they've disappointed me this year.
Yeah.
I think you should tell them that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna write a letter to them, I'm gonna blow them up.
So you should, a stern letter.
Strongly worded letter.
Stern ticking off.
Yeah, that's what I said in the message, Stimson, right from the beginning, so I know what's going on, get used to the combat, and then move on to the DLCs. That'll probably be one that I'll play off stream as well. I can't have all games that I play on stream, because otherwise they're never going to get done. I want to do some Yakuza as well next week. I'm missing that game already. Love it.
That looks so much fun, though.
Oh, it is. It's just fun.
First time playing it, it was like, this just looks okay.
Yeah, yeah.
But the more I've seen of it,
It's not even the looks of it, though, is it? It's just gameplay.
It's quirkiness.
Yeah, it's pure gameplay, and that is rare these days, isn't it?
Supply line.
Yeah, you do the supply line.
Leave the door alone, Adam. Don't bug it.
I won't.
John had this last week. If both of you try and open the door at the same time...
Hello, Mustang, how are you? Right, Max, you're going for the supply line. Right. You got to find out where it is, haven't you?
It's
to the back. See you.
It is at the back.
Let's open everything up. Let's get it all proper. Let's do
right.
That.
There we go.
Where is the fire anyway? Oh, there it is. There, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
we've never done this one. This is cool. It's got a bloody caravan in the front.
Oh, there's a victim in the bedroom.
Let's go camping.
Right, where's the attack hose? Oh, there it is.
It's a bit warm in there.
I'm going through the door. Through the
and
window.
And the nozzles are here. Oh, I do enjoy playing this. This is cool. Right, okay, I'm going in with an attack hose slowly. I'm just going to wash the caravan on the way in.
Washing you.
Get out of it. You can't wash me.
Oh, I am.
Oh, I'm in the. Oh, the garage is a bit full.
Oh, dear. Right. Let's start with the garage then.
No, I can't get through the bloody windows.
Right. Where's the electric? Where is the electric?
Right. They're telling us to put the fire out here first, and then we might be able to gain access to the house.
I found Robbie.
Was it really, Brendan?
I found Robbie Savage in the bedroom.
Lily Savage.
Robbie Savage. Come and look.
Who's Robbie Savage?
No, if you don't know who he is, it's not going to be.
Oh, okay. Be yeah, it's not going to be funny then, is it? It does, DV. Yeah. Looks like
this
an
is
old
a
classic.
Very nice front room.
Ooh, you
need
to turn the electricity off as soon as possible. It's sparking like a
sparky
boy.
It's sparking
trying
like a mofo.
Trying to find it.
Sparking AF city.
Find it quicker.
Yeah, okay, I'm in the fire. One sec.
Yeah, try and stay out of the fire. Right, victim. Victim in the bedroom. That's where. No, just leave that for later.
I'm straight up there.
I fancied being a fireman when I was very young. Yeah, I always fancied being a fireman. Whoa!
What about now? I'm in the fire.
I think I prefer being a YouTuber. It's a lot safer. Okay, the hours are longer, but... What's the difference between the PlayStation 4 and the PlayStation 5? Just one.
Oh, I've died.
Yeah, there will be PlayStation 5 after this stream. We're going to do some Spider-Man right from the beginning. I've never played it, so it'll be cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, hey!
I'm on the stairs, passed out. Oh, I'm back. Yeah, I climbed in through a window and got stuck.
Oh, God.
Nice.
How?
You crazy fireman, Simon.
Fireman Sam.
I just like hearing, hey!
We need the electricity off, and we've got a victim in the bathroom.
The stairs aren't going down.
Hello, Sam. How are you, mate? How are you? I hope you're doing well. I hope you're all doing well, right? You've all had a lovely day today. I've had a very restful day. I went to work this afternoon, but... I've had a very restful day today.
Oh my God, the stairs have literally collapsed.
Have they?
Yeah.
Can we still get up?
Yeah, the ladder's outside. I think we might need to do...
Need a ladder.
We need this power off.
Yeah, I'll go get it.
I'm trying to find it. But I just can't get anywhere.
Holy shit.
Oh, ladder.
This is a big one, lads.
It is a big one, isn't it? Using the ladder is not possible. Why not?
I've just been up and down it.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay, yeah, outriggers are out. Outriggers are out. That's it. That's what we want.
Look at her.
It's me. I'm dying on the chair.
Oh, no. Now
Yeah, we're wasting his time here. We're putting the fire out and the sparks are just reigniting it.
I can't move.
Oh, that's no good. That's good at all.
That's me in the front room lying on the floor.
That's me in the corner. That's me in the front room.
Right, I need a axe or something.
Dying on the job.
Why don't you axe for one then, Max?
Oh! Awesome. Oh!
You can have that one for free.
Hey!
Yeah, you don't get to choose it though, Chris, in this, do you? Yeah, they do it for you.
Oh, there's a hose. Oh, I'm nicking this hose.
I'm struggling to find the
power.
Victim in this window, so I'm going to
get them. Okay, did someone attach the supply line?
Yeah.
I've got water.
There's no water on this one.
Oh, is it the fire engine that's got a water tank on it?
If it is, it'll be empty. Yeah,
we still need better attach the supply line quick.
Yeah, I can drop you one and go and do another one. Where are you, Simon?
I'm just by the ladder.
Yeah, there it is. You take this one. There you go. Take that. I'll go and do another one.
In the billiards room.
Yeah, okay,
I'm trying to look for it, but I can't find it.
It's not outside, is it?
I've just done a full circle around the house. I thought it might be around the back.
Oh, there's another victim, actually. Before I do that, let's go and see if we can find a victim.
It might be in the garage.
No, it's not.
It's round the back. It's round the back.
Yeah, it's not in it. All right, I'm going around the back now. You stay fighting fires.
I'm around the back now. It's not back here.
Okay.
Right, I'm just going to take this victim with me. She's following me.
Yeah, that's who I found. Customer.
A customer, sorry, yeah. Come on, sweetheart. Why is she doing the moonwalk? Look at her. Show my mother... give her a little spray down. Look at her, look.
Around the back.
Oh, God. Get in your caravan, sweetheart. Come on, let's get in here. If the caravan's rocking, don't come knocking.
Right, where is... No, that's not it.
Come on.
Found the electricity.
What is she doing? No. There you go. Right, turn off electricity next. Okay. Oh, yeah, actually, hang on, I've got it here.
Oh, shit.
I've got it here. It's in the garage.
Oh, no,
it's in the garage.
It's right there. Oh. It's actually right there. Oh.
Thank you, Random.
God.
Wow.
I cut that's all my words. Wow.
Okay. That's what it's all about. That was being observant.
Yes. yeah. Exactly. Yeah.
There are three of you in there.
Observant firefighter doesn't mix.
Yeah.
Where's me bloody nozzles?
I'm
going to
get a fire extinguisher. I'm going with
the
fire extinguisher.
I'm not sure
if
you get that hose back there.
There you go.
Yeah,
right, okay.
In there with the hose.
So all we got to do is put the fire out.
Yep.
Simple
as that.
No, Chris, there's only one place you can park it. You can't choose where to... well, you probably know yourself, but yeah, you can't choose where to put it. The fire is spreading from upstairs back down into the garage. I like that.
Oh.
Is that the front
dead
door
again.
Trying to fight it?
The, I just looked through a window and there's no floor underneath it.
Did you fall through?
Yeah.
No, it isn't random. No, it's PC only at the moment. I'm not really fighting fire down here. I'm just,
No, well, my hose is inside the burning bit that I can't get to because... I'll just fix another one up.
Fix another one up.
Yeah, I'll fix another one up, shall I?
This is a good one, isn't it? I like this.
And the quick and the fast thing and ward has to be run out yet.
The one with all the hoses, have you? The one Simon was using, then no.
I'll get that old man.
Oh, God, it's a bit toasty in here. Back in, so the ladder can... it tells you where to park, Chris. You've got no choice of where to park it. But before the mission starts, you have to park it in a bay that the game dictates for you. You've got no choice on where to park it. It's not something that's... the mission doesn't start until you've parked it in the designated place and you can't move it.
They do seem quite open to ideas, though. I like that.
Yeah, they do. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. I mean, they must have known that this is going to be quite a big hit, but maybe they just didn't. Maybe, you know, when you live with a project, maybe you think, oh, God, you know, are people going to like it? I don't know. I think that it's great. I love it. I really do.
Oh, it's brilliant. The game, yeah.
Yeah. And they're getting so many suggestions thrown at them that it's a bit like white noise at the moment, you know?
Yeah.
And obviously you've got the experts, of course, that want particular things in that you'd find in a real fire. But then, like he said to me on the stream, you know, you got to remember it's a video game. Not everything works, you know?
Yeah, I know, but there's some things that are going to improve the gaming experience rather than just going for full realism. I know what he's saying.
Yeah, if we could get out and move that ladder to actually help with this, that would be, of course, that would be great, wouldn't it?
Yeah. I think more things why does that keep... reigniting every time I walk through the door.
It does do that. Now, I don't know if that's some kind of effect they're trying to do, but yeah, sometimes you think, oh, that's fine. Then you walk in, it's like, whoa.
Yeah.
That... Maybe it's just a superheated room or something.
I don't know. Yeah. Hello,
okay,
Panda. How are you?
I don't have water. I don't know what that is.
Just piss on it, Simon. You'll be fine. Unless you were drinking last night, in which case, don't piss on it.
I think we just have to go outside.
I'm going to have a look outside, you know. Is it all in the? Oh God, look at this! Oh, look at the smoke effect as well. No. That's really good. Come out and have a look at the smoke effect. Mustang, you helped me out massively during my 8 months of full-on, which is why I was a member. I'm back at work now. Oh, thank you very much, Mustang. I appreciate it. Thank you. No, my pleasure, mate. My pleasure. The smoke looks really good from up here. And for the first time, it's sort of obscuring vision. Maybe they've made an improvement.
Because
Well, there has been not a big update, but there was an update to the game.
An update which didn't break it.
Yes. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I can't get in that room at all. Every time I walk through the door,
Alt and I'm dead.
We're not going to fail the mission now. We're not going to fail it because
there's no way to fail it.
No, because we haven't got to save anyone. But we've just literally got to put the fire out. That's good. Yeah, definitely, Skull.
I'm trying to get water working.
What, Simon? You're still trying to get bloody water working? For fuck's sake, Simon. Yeah, I'll just hold the fire extinguisher and look pretty. That's all you got to do, all right?
God.
Stick kettle on.
We've got the A team here, haven't we?
Stick the kettle on. I'll just pop into the caravan. We'll see what we got.
Yeah.
Cool. Does anyone else hear that, like, constant motorbike sound going past?
Yeah. I think it's the same guy going around the block.
He's rubbernecking, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's lost.
Is this actually going down?
Whoa! Right, okay, we're in there now. Let's fight it forward. Who's with me? Who's next to me? Right, is that you, Max? Okay, let's push it forward now. Let's push it forward. It could be because we need to...
turn tables.
Yeah, no, I think we've got it now. That's it. Now we're working together. We're actually pushing it forward, which is great. Nice one, Stuart. They don't need it, do they? Oh. No, it steps back. That's it. Now we're cooking on gas, literally.
No, we don't want to fight fires with gas.
No. It is. It's coming from upstairs. That's why. Yes, it's on fire upstairs. But as I see it, the stairs are collapsed.
Yeah, we can't get up there. Yeah.
Maybe they've got a lift. Maybe they got a lift. Max, get in the lift and go upstairs, mate.
Lift? No, we have to go through our ladders outside.
There is a ladder here which we can probably get. No, you can't.
There is a ladder out the back, isn't there?
Through the window. Yeah, no, but as soon as you jump through the window, you fall through a big hole in the floor.
Oh. Oh, maybe we had to get up there before this happened then. So really, we're going the long way round, as it were. What I'll do is after this, I will give a code away for the game as well. So if you are wanting to get this and you haven't picked it up yet, I'm going to give away a free copy in the stream chat. All you've got to do, bloody hell, it's charred. All you've got to do is have your Steam open.
It's going in the quote book.
Get your Steam open, and then I'll put the code in chat, paste it in there, and away you go. You get a free copy of the game from me to you.
15 minutes.
With love.
Meant to be a big one, then, because the fast mission time's only just expired.
Yeah.
15 minutes.
Yeah, I can't get through that window.
Oh, here we go. Right, break the windows with the hose, and you can get in there. Right, I'm putting...
Oh, my God, I'm stuck on the ladder. I'm
putting it out now. Hello, Tony Haz, where are you?
Holy crap. Give me water,
damn it.
Are you still having water trouble?
Yeah.
Do you want to take my bloody hose?
I think I might just piss myself. It might be a lot easier.
Do you want my hose?
We get a rash.
Lost another hose.
Yeah, I know. The amount of hoses I've set up, there's no water.
Can someone look at me behind you, Slice?
What's up?
Am I normal to you?
No, you're not.
You're not.
What is going on?
I was on that ladder and then I was just dying.
You're like a statue. You're like a bloody statue.
I look like a mime. Now I can't do anything.
Can you not use a hose or anything?
No.
Gregor, where are you? Where are you when we need you?
I know. I can't use water. You can't move.
I can't.
It looks like you've got something sticking out your backside.
No, I'm putting fire out. I'm putting fire out from upstairs. I'm doing it.
I sensed it. Highest DPI already.
Right, see if you can go in the fire, Max, and die.
Ever in any fire. No firemen have ever done a job this badly.
No.
Right, let's get this ladder.
Set up another hose then. That'll be the
no,
seventh.
I can't even go up ladders.
Here we go.
No, I can't either. I can't go up ladders either.
Oh, but I think we're going to have to end. This is glitched out.
Well, just stay there. Ian, Chris says he disagrees. Ian, Madman, Stimson, does anyone want to come in next? Let me know if you do. Of course you don't have to.
But it's stuck in the same position, looks like.
Where are you? I can't see you.
Right here. It's like you just ran through me.
Okay, I see Codus. No, on my screen, you're up a ladder.
Oh.
Literally.
It's all gone tits up,
isn't it? I'm following you around. I'm literally in front of you right now.
What?
Hello.
Literally, you're up a ladder.
Downstairs is a light again.
Oh my god.
This is good, isn't it?
It would be good if I could help.
This is a good one.
Oh no, if we could help, it'd
hello,
be even
PJ,
better.
How are you?
If Max, I've got an idea. Let's go to the ambulance and tell them to look after us.
Well, if you come in downstairs, Max, there's loads of fire. You should be able to die.
Yay.
Then you respawn.
I'm gonna try it. Let's see what happens. Hey.
Can you extend the ladder off the engine
over there?
You can. Hey. Let me have another look and see whether we can do it.
Hey.
Where's the bloody? Oh, there it is.
A.
I said A though. Did you ask them about the A, Dad?
Yeah. I said to keep it. It's great. Love it. Don't you like it?
What did they say? Yeah, I like it, but what did they say?
He said, yeah, it was just they put in some random choices of.
I'm still like this.
I'm bloody up here. Oh, cool. This is good. This is cool.
I don't like it.
Whoa.
Codus, can you see me? I'm in front of you.
I can see your name. No, you're up a ladder. You stuck up a ladder.
Oh my god, yeah. Should I just leave?
Oh, okay. That's weird. Okay. Control ladder, that's what we need. Okay.
We might have to
end this one.
Leave.
No, never say die. I am a never say die.
Never. Me and Max are already dead, so there's no point.
I'm stuck up a ladder, but I'm in front of you. Slice can't use his water.
Yeah, there's not much I can do for me.
Yeah, I can't piss.
We might as well just let them die.
Yeah, this might be going badly.
I can pick the hose up, but there's nothing coming out of it at all.
Well, that's probably your age, Simon.
Hey, I'm young. I'm younger than you now. Come on.
I know, I keep using the ladder. I go, yeah. Where's me bloody hose? Come on, no, we're not giving up on this. We're not giving up on it. Come on.
Stop playing with your hose.
Higher fights, not higher quitters.
Dad, can you see my name?
Yeah.
I'm flashing you my flashlight.
Yeah, brilliant.
We're helping.
It's not helping at all. Whoa!
Is Matt stuck up a ladder with a massive
hose
point sticking out of his ass?
Oh, God. Whoa! I'm dead. Wow. That was.
You don't go up that ladder, right?
Yeah, I don't go up the ladder. So literally, at the moment, Codus, it is literally just you.
Great.
Have fun.
It's literally just you. Madman, you coming in? Are you coming in for a bit of firefighting? Right, where's my hose? Max, stop following me like a ghost.
I'm flashing you.
Freaking me out.
Okay, I can see you flashing, but I can't see you. That's weird. That is weird.
Oh, my bloody thing's up there. Oh, this is all this is bad, isn't it? This one is bad.
This is definitely on Pete Tong.
So what's...
Any of the ladders because there's no floor on the other side.
Yeah, yeah.
And then the floor's just...
Is there a ladder at the back? At the back, is there a ladder?
Yeah, there's no floor.
A ladder back here, but that leads straight into the stairs.
You traverse the window and you fall down to the bottom of the the hall. Dead.
I'm just off to the park.
What? Awaiting your
command. Yeah, that's all right, madman.
Awaiting your command. What have you done?
Apparently we've got an AI on this team.
Yeah, I left.
Oh, you left. Oh, well, let's send AI upstairs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to send him up the ladder. What colour is he?
I'm going to disconnect as well to see what's going on.
He's actually going up there. Oh no, he's just come down. No, go on, get up there, mate. Go on.
He's like, nah, I'm not going up there.
Go on. You know, he's refusing to go up there. Look. Oh God.
It looks like
it's just me and you, Codus. Bloody hell. Right, don't let me forget. After this one, I'm going to give away a copy of the game. So if you're hanging around for a copy of the game, it's going in chat. Are you watching Demon's Souls? Maybe, Ben. Maybe.
I've got Max's problem now. I'm stuck on the ladder.
Oh, shit.
I think it's a disease.
Ladderitis.
Yeah.
Ladder paralysis.
Well, he is a lad, isn't he? Come on. That's it.
If you cannot enter the building through a door, try using a window. Use a window.
What do you mean, Sholmi? In what respect? In what respect improving your will? I have got an O's. I have.
No, can't do anything. I can turn my flashlight on, like Max was saying.
No, I don't think so, Andy, because it's the same game, just at a lower resolution. So, no, I don't think that's going to make much difference, to be honest with you. Do you want to come out of this one?
There's only you in it.
We have to.
The garage is on fire as well. Okay, let's go back. Okay, bloody hell. So I feel more immersive in my game? Not really, no. I don't think there's anything... much you can do there. We need a white one, don't we? What's the difference between the white ones and the grey one? Yeah, I've quitted, yeah.
The grey ones, you've already done them, I think.
Oh, no, grey grey are random.
Are they?
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
The ones with the dice are random.
Yeah, the grey ones have a dice on it.
Yeah, I think the white ones are the new ones, aren't they?
I thought the white ones were the ones you've not done yet.
No, bright white is the new ones. Right, come in. That's it, Codus. Maxi, come in. I don't think anyone else wants to come in. So it looks like we've got you lads in. It's all good.
My fruit passion was in a second.
I thought Jonesy, Madman, and Stimson were all on about.
I know. Oh, yeah, code time. Yeah, let's see we go. So have Steam open. Have Steam open. Where's the bloody stream? Right, there you go. So, have Steam open. You go to the top. Well, you know, you probably know how to redeem it. If not, then you won't get it. But yeah, it is a free copy of the game. Because I love you. Here you go. So, get that in. All that I ask is that you just come back and let everyone know that in the chat that you got it. That's all I ask. Bosh, there you go.
Thank you. Not joking.
Yoink.
Yoink.
I got it.
There you go. So there is a code.
I'm waiting for Max now. Look
for a free copy of the game.
Let's roll.
I was about to say it's a big dark one. Sirens. That's it. Code. Oh.
Wait, Simon, are you driving?
No, I'm driving. So all I ask is that you let me know in the chat. It is a 20-quid game. Just let me know in the chat that you redeemed it and you've got it. Just let everyone know that it was a genuine code and you've got it. You could even say thank you if you wanted to. That's entirely up to you. It's all good.
And he wants a Christmas card to say
really
thank
quick,
you.
Dad, and you get a reward.
Yeah, PC only. Oh, nice one, Matt. Nice one. Feel free to come and join us when it's downloaded. Snickers, you're more than welcome to come into the game. Come into Discord. Get yourself in a voice chat. And then come in and say hello. Hello, Beard. How are you?
If you could do better than this shambles.
It's worth 16 quid all day long, John. I don't even worry about it. I have got another code to give away at the very end of the stream as well. Camera keeps going weird on this one.
Excuse me, hurry up till half past two, play Demon Souls.
Oh, bloody hell, I was up to one. I did a 7-hour stream yesterday.
I can see Cola's falling asleep soon then.
Yeah.
I didn't get up to about 10 though, 9:45.
No, I was up at 8:30. But I say I've got a lot of work to do. I wanted to get all my work done by lunchtime so I could go back on the PS5.
Yeah.
I was up at 6:30. Very, very shamble, yeah. You know,
I'll
to right.
school.
I'll be
alright.
Well,
you
had school, so you had to be.
Yeah.
It was a fun stream, Simpson. I'm glad you enjoyed it as well. I definitely enjoyed it.
Time to wake up any day.
Yeah, good yesterday.
Really. Camera's going wonky as anything in there. Every time I let go of the mouse, it wants to come up.
Yeah.
It's like when I used to play Roblox.
Whoa. No, I meant to do that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I get out and walk?
Simon, you can't even find a bloody hose at work, so don't give us all that.
I blame the hose. Yeah. Sorry, but I do blame the hose.
Everybody else's was working. Fine.
I think Max burnt it in the fire, so it wouldn't work.
Yeah, probably.
Was that burning in the fire?
Everybody.
The hose. Everybody.
Oh. Max, are you doing supply stream?
I am. Sensitivity is a bit weird in this game as well. I can't turn it up and down.
For what?
Not really found a problem with it.
No, I haven't, no.
Even my mouse DPI, even the lowest setting is a bit fast.
Alright. There you go, Chris. Look, you have to park it here, you see. You have to. Until it goes green.
That's a bit strange, isn't it? You have to park.
Yeah.
It's just spark the cutscene, isn't it?
If you spark some cutscene. Yeah, but can't you just put it
in front of the house and then
you going, Max?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Right.
No, we don't need outriggers, but we'll just do it for safety. We'll do it for safety.
Yeah, just in case.
Just safety.
Supplies?
It makes us look professional.
It does, yeah. And it trips passerbys up, so.
Right, where's the fire? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, where's the yellow one?
It's all dark.
It is very dark.
I can't see. I'm putting the light on. Right.
Enter command C.
What are you commanding?
No, I'm like the ladder thing.
Connect attack. Here we go. Okay, where is?
Whoa!
What?
Oh, okay.
It's around here. Supply. It's around here, Max. Go on. It's in there. It's in there. Look. It's in there. You got it?
Yep.
You got it. Where's me bloody nozzles? Here they are.
Oh, we've got passengers.
Oh, we got
passengers.
This one's got a skirt on. This is mine.
I'm gone. you can't shotgun a survivor. No. You can't. You can't shotgun.
Can now. Well, Codus can.
That's not fair.
Right, I'm poking it through the window. Okay, hopefully the family don't mind.
Oh, I found another one with a skirt on.
Remember that I know everything.
Where's the ambulance?
Hello, Cadian, there's no need to spam. As you can tell, I was just about to say hello there. You don't need to. It's not a Fortnite stream, is it? We're listening. Okay, let's go in through the front door, eh? Let's do it properly.
So, got the wrong bloody way.
Okay, that's two.
Are you enjoying your PlayStation 5, Pete? Your last one from game?
Last one from game.
Hello, D-Limit. How are you?
It's like quite a small house.
Well, let's not judge him.
No, I mean, like, so it's easy to put out.
Yeah. Oh, you've only got a small house. So it can burn. Rebecca, how are you?
Wallpaper.
I didn't say that.
Inspirational messages.
No, I know you didn't, Max. We're taking the piss. It's all good. Yeah, it's better than I thought it was as well, Pete. Yeah. You know exactly what Fortnite is, Andy. You don't play Fortnite much, Matt, now, do you, Max?
Oh, God, no. It's dead. It dug his own grave this season. Oh, my God, it's so done. It's been nothing.
Yeah.
No updates, no nothing.
Do you think they can pull it back?
No. I think this is truly and done now.
Really?
Yeah. Mm.
Okay, I think there's a survivor through there where the fire is.
And you did play it a lot, didn't you?
Oh yeah, definitely. But now it just killed itself.
Did you hear that they're talking about doing like a subscription to it, like £10 a month?
Are they?
What, to Fortnite? Mm.
Yeah, yeah.
Just kill it completely.
Hey. Yeah, yeah.
finish it off.
I know they're introducing video chat now on it.
Oh, listen, you're joking.
The game's dying. People are leaving in droves. What can we do to spark interest? Charge £10 a month.
That'll be an internet safety nightmare. Children with video chat.
Connect your phone to house party, and then you can go into Fortnite mode, and then you can chat with your friends.
That worries me. That worries me. I don't like that.
Since I saw that, I was like, no.
Yeah, you know full well you won't be doing any of that, Max.
I think you know that.
I'm not willing to anyway.
Get it.
Wait, I've got the last victim, I think.
That's all right, Snickers. All good, mate.
Ah, the inside of a charcoal bag.
Charcoal bag.
Like everything is here is made of wood.
We've still got people here that need rescuing. Somewhere.
I think I've got the last one.
No, we have. Yeah, there are still passengers to pick up.
Is this Xbox? No, this is PC only at the moment, Limit.
There we go.
No, there we go. All victims are out.
Is the electricity off?
Yeah, it's just quench all fires on this one now.
Yeah, we're going to put this fire out, but I don't think it's worth saving the house. Might as well.
Well, it's too small, isn't it? It's too small.
Yeah, let's just burn it down.
Bungalows.
Yeah, it's not big enough.
I'll go and get the marshmallows. Hang on.
It doesn't need saving. I mean, we're probably doing them a favour.
In fact, it screamed insurance job to me this week.
Yeah. Oh, really, Beard? Oh, bloody hell. I don't have enough PlayStation 5 to play VR and a steering wheel. Well, you've got two at the back and one at the front. And you can get a USB-C cable and do it the other way around. You could do that.
Ow. Kind of getting, barbecued in
here. Hello, Chris M. How are you?
Being served as a snake.
Where's the attack lines?
Bend over, I'll show you.
Do I need one? Are you?
It's not timers, John. It's sort of intensity, if you like. Yeah, it's intensity. It tells you where the heat of the fire is, and obviously when it goes down to zero, you don't have to have numbers on, but I like the numbers on personally.
I have it on.
Yeah, you've changed it to numbers as well, haven't you?
Yeah, it's so much better.
Yeah, the numbers are cool.
It's more interesting. It's more video game, I think.
This is just reminding me of a horror game with it in the dark and just a flashlight.
I'm saying, state of this kitchen.
I hear it. In here, me.
Where are you?
Just on my name.
Right, I've got an attack line.
Go in VR with the wheel.
Yeah, we're done
now. Oh, I got your beard. Yeah, I've got
you. You're all done now. Okay, I'll just run in with an attack line then.
You should still have space. One for the VR, one... For because the USB at 3 at the back. The steering wheel will go at the front.
Takes
the
USB slots, doesn't it?
Two? Mm-hmm. Does it?
Yeah.
Just one? You only have to plug one? No, it's just one. Yeah, it's just one.
It was two.
Is it? No, it's one. It's one.
Yes. Know, it's a long time since I've used it,
but your steering wheel will go in the front because it's USB 2, so that'll be fine. Yeah. With the PlayStation 5, no disc. Can you just plug in an external drive? Not at the moment, Aaron. Yeah, not at the moment. But it'll come in an update. No, any USB 3 powered hub will work. Yeah, I want to try Astro in VR, definitely.
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Wouldn't it? No, it's already in VR.
Oh my god!
Game on the VR demo disc, one though.
Yeah.
Would VR be like different? Is it still the same slice? What are you doing?
No, it'd still be the same. It's still the headset.
Spraying you with the hose, not with the hose, with the fire extinguisher.
I don't think they wanted to do.
Don't be Red Dead Redemption again.
Yeah, don't start kidding each other.
Yeah.
New camera adapters, USB. Okay. All I can say there is
the eyebrows are massive. Slice.
You won't need the camera for GT Sport, I don't think.
That's the fire's fault. It burnt them.
Try that beard. Do you need the camera? I don't think you need the camera.
Yeah, the camera detects your head motion, doesn't it?
No, that's for the move controllers, isn't it? It's got gyro in it, isn't it? Madman will know the answer to that.
It's all about the lights on the headset.
Mm. No, I think that's for the move controller.
Are you sure?
Yeah, yeah.
100% sure.
Well, it's got gyro. You can get it working on the PC without the camera, can't you? It's got gyro in it. I think that part of it, I don't think you'd need a camera for. Oh, you do need the camera for the headset. Go on, for once, Codus, you were right.
For once!
For once,
I was wrong. No, I was right and you was wrong.
Yeah, for once. Wow. Yeah, for once, I was wrong.
Had to happen eventually, didn't it?
Yeah, of course it did. You're going to have to get an extender then, aren't you? Yeah, or just slide your game over, isn't it, to the PlayStation 5. Transfer it over, Beard. There's your solution. GT Sport actually runs silky smooth on the PlayStation 5. It's lovely.
Oh, yeah. Have you tried it?
I've tried it quickly. Guessing! Codus, that was a bit nasty, wasn't it?
Sorry, that's what I do.
Yeah, it's what he does, Max. Yeah, it is. It is. Don't thank me, it's what I do. These fires seem... I don't know if it's because we're at later levels now, but they seem to be harder to put out, which I think is a good thing.
Not going down.
Mm, that's good. No, it is going. I mean, it is going.
Yeah, but it's like staying the same. Yeah.
Slowly going, because I'm not in there.
I do prefer the longer ones.
Yeah, oh, God, yeah. I did hear that about you. Shorter ones are over too quick, aren't they?
Yeah.
It
will, Andy, but you need to apply for the free adapter. If you search on Google free PlayStation 5, they've given out the adapter free.
Look at that. I touch a hose and then you finish. It's great.
Well, all this time you've been out there bloody unscrewed. Oh my god. He's probably cross-threaded the cap, hasn't he? That's what he's done.
Yeah. No, I couldn't attach one to the one at the engine we came in, so I had to do it to the other engine.
It's sat in the back of the wagon on a PSP.
He's got remote play working. What level are you, Codus?
26.
Oh, I'm 28.
Oh. I'm 8.
I'm guessing you're just still in the truck, Simon. No, 28.
Yeah. I'm just sat in the truck.
Yeah, you're just there, isn't it? Right, this one. Is there anyone else waiting to get in? I don't think there is, you unsociable little shits. So we'll.
Yeah,
This one is a very, very quick one, I think. This is grab your fire extinguisher, not a hose, and just point
Excuse
it at
me?
The.
Grab your hose.
Oh, look at Slice. Look, Codus is winning. Hey, Codus, I'm third. There you go.
On my screen, I've won.
Which are random missions. They've got a little picture of a dice on the corner. Random as in it's still the same location, but the elements of the mission are always random.
It's like a camper van. It's a Winnebago.
Positioning Simon. Of windows and all that sort of stuff.
Dad?
Yeah.
I'm off out in an RV.
Well, tell him to get out of the way then.
Put your sirens on.
Honk your horn then.
They said
noise pollution. He don't want to turn it on.
Yeah, exactly. They said possibly, Mr. Blonde, it's the Unreal Engine. And the developer said, look, you know, it's definitely possible. They'll just have to look at it. I think being a small company, a small development team, they're going to have to see how well it does on the PC. That will be a good gauge of whether there's a market for it, you know, to go through all that development process and fine-tuning it and getting it ready and, you know, yeah. Hope so, though.
I think it's going to be great on console.
Oh, God, it'd be fantastic, yeah.
There's nothing like it.
If anyone does want to swap over me, feel free, because I do want to watch I'm a Celebrity soon.
Oh,
no!
Bloody hell.
I'm just saying,
bloody hell. Does anyone want to come in and take Max's place? Yeah, if anyone wants to come in, it's an open invitation tonight, so you're more than welcome to come in.
Max, that's one thing you shouldn't say, okay?
Well, I suppose it could have been worse, like dancing on ice or something.
It could have been worse,
you
know? Yeah.
Oh, Hollyoak. Yeah, no. Oh, strictly, ooh.
Guy Johnson says, you what, Max? You could have just said, "Oh, I've got a tournament later or something," or yeah. "Oh, I'm in a world class Fortnite tournament. I've got to go, lads. I really should be practicing." You know, something like that.
Alright, can I do it again?
Yeah, go on then. Yeah, yeah. No, do it again.
Alright, I'm doing it again.
Okay, clear your throat, and then we know you're ready then.
Right. Oh God.
Oh, blimey! Have you got a cough?
I think I have. I'm joking. So lads, if anyone does want to, change over, I've just got to wash my cars and stuff, you know, I've got to earn that money and stuff, you know.
What do you mean washing cars? It's bloody dark outside.
I've got to go out to Nando's with a girl them and that, so.
We're in lockdown, Max, so that's bullshit straight away.
I've got the girl them.
Get the bitches out.
So just to say it to a T, you're going to watch I'm a Celebrity. That's what you're doing, isn't it? Yeah.
Look at that. Stadium.
Recording it for the morning. Nah, I have watched it, but I won't record it. I can't sit through that. If it's on, I'll sit on there.
I'm not going to know anyone who's in there.
Elfie from EastEnders is in there. No, they're not.
Wait, no way.
I love it when they stand up.
What, Shane Ritchie?
Yeah, he's in there, yeah. I like it when they stand up and they read it out and they go, "Celebrities," and everyone sort of looks around. Oh, that's us. Yeah, right, yeah. 4K high, Andy. Yeah, 4K. Yeah, you just got me, haven't you, Andy? No, I'm not eating a kangaroo cock for anyone, Neil. Not on...
Kangaroo
not...
cock?
Yeah, he said it would be cool to see Jason and I'm a Celebrity. I'm not doing that.
I don't think they make you eat kangaroo's cocks.
You reckon? You reckon, Codus?
I don't know.
It's yes, like, they do. They do.
Yeah,
I think I watched the first,
balls,
maybe the second you know? Series.
Oh, look, there's arrows in it. Wow.
They just did it. Someone had to... Vernon Kay had to eat whole a sheep's testicle. And it splodged, splodged out in his mouth. It's disgusting. It's not good TV. It's not. Not again, Smurfin says.
Right,
it's not good.
That invitation is closed. I want to stay here.
You saw it dribble down his chin and his t-shirt. I mean, and even he said, "Look, I know you don't have to tell me what that juice was. I know what it was. It's disgusting, you know. It's not even good TV."
No.
Isn't it?
I actually feel like my dinner's gonna come back up.
Yeah, same.
We had a lovely kebab tonight.
Nice.
Yes, I had a kebab as well.
Chinese.
Chicken kebab. So, still within the old diet. Big bowl of salad.
Yeah.
It is. They're only bits of chicken, aren't they? And a bit of pita bread. Don't laugh.
Covered in sauce and onions.
Yeah, never mind about that. Onions are a vegetable, so...
Oh, whatever.
And the sauce is just extra.
Yeah.
Right, let's go. So we'll take just a fire extinguisher each and go over there. It should be fine.
We've got. There are no hoses on this beast.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like a camper van. Do you have to go inside it?
There's a TV. We can use that. Okay, where's the fire extinguishers?
Okay, where are they?
Extinguisher here.
Where are they?
In the cupboard.
Okay, got one. Let's go.
This oxygen tank looks really nice.
Where's the bloody fire? I've lost the fire. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's that grubby fiery thing. Look at these people here. Look, when's my burger going to be ready? Yeah, it might be a little bit burned. Oh, that's cool. We've not seen this one before with an actual burger van.
Once we put the fire out, shall we have a burger?
I think we will, yeah.
Treat us well, lads.
Yeah, I am. It is these days, Harrison. Yeah, that is the mark of being famous. Eating a...
That was easy.
Bloody hell. See, you know, that is too quick, really, isn't it? There should be a couple of stages to that. Then maybe it spreads to a car, something like that. I love this bit where you can carry on. Look. I'm walking backwards as well, look.
I was like, pew, 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 pew.
Brilliant. I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
Oh,
I'm going to get a whiskey. I'm going to get a whiskey. Back in 2 seconds.
I'm going to get my fruit pastels.
Have a smoke as well.
I'm going to keep my mic on.
Entertain the stream, Simon.
Hi, everybody.
I'm still here. I'm about to get my fruit pastels.
Oh, good. You can entertain them.
My mic went out of range because I went downstairs, but I am back. Hello, everyone.
Pastels. Hi,
pastels.
Hi, Dr. Nick.
Ugh. Oh, yeah, let's read the chat. Let's be game techers.
Game techers. Go
Mervin,
for it.
Joseph, Stimson, Pete, Andy, Neil, and Chris, Harrison. Yes, hello.
Madman, are you here?
Hello.
Oh, the game techs too. Hello, Lord.
Lord Game Tech.
Lord.
Is Ian Jones, are you coming in, Ian? You said about coming in. Maybe I've upset everyone. That's why no one wants to come in. Maybe, isn't it? It's possible. It is possible. I do use the little measurer. I do use the measurer when I have a JD, so I know what I'm drinking.
Drinking on the job.
Yeah, I do. It's just something I do.
Oh.
Very posh. Hello, Snowy.
Chuck a bit of lemonade in there.
Ooh.
Yeah, it would be good to have timed missions or explosives. Yeah, something panicky. Like, it was a good mission, but it's over far too quick. I think they're going to look into that and improve it, but... Right, okay, we've got this one, Twice the Burn. This is a this is the one we did. Right, this is the one we did with the caravan. We need to do this just to get over bad memories. That's what we need to do.
Right, Max, let's just stand at the back and let them do it.
Wow.
Oh, I'm winning on this one. I won on that one. Hello, universe. How are you?
Won what?
The loading. Hello, Delight. How are you enjoying it? And have you got further than me? Of course he has. Right, here we go.
Can I tell a joke?
Well, it depends.
But no.
If it's clean.
I don't want anything inappropriate on the stream. Mm.
No. Right. I've got two jokes, actually.
Okay.
They're both Mexican.
Okay.
That's not very nice.
So straight away we're on dodgy territory, aren't we?
Right. So, a Mexican man collapses in this restaurant. Who do you call?
I don't know.
Ghostbusters.
Yeah, no.
911.
Oh, love it. Love it, Max.
Okay, that's a guy like that.
Go on, what's the other one?
Another one. What do you call a Mexican man who lost his car?
Carlos. Carless.
Dad.
What?
You ruined my punchline.
Oh, sorry. Sorry,
Dad,
mate.
For God's sake.
Do another one, then.
What noise...
Oh, my God!
How? Oh,
shit.
Codus missed that. He's having a fag.
Oh, God.
Can we get off here?
If anyone's going to break a game, it will most definitely be me. Oh, shit.
Quick, everyone out, get the axes out, quick.
We have to cut the hedges.
Where the hell are we going?
We've had an accident.
Codus, you joined at the wrong time.
Oh my God. Codus, we've had a slight accident.
You've done a windmill.
I don't know how we can. I can just go fast and hope.
No.
Fucking hell!
Wow, that's a good hedge.
How did you do it in the first place?
They're the hedges from Farming Sim.
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you, PJ. Appreciate that. What happened is we had a slight accident, right? Which is fine.
I
catapulted over the fucking thing.
Awesome. Oh, maybe you can go to that building. There'll be a gap in the hedge there, surely.
No.
Go back up here.
Go
to the water.
Go to the water. Oh my god. Go into the water now. No, I wouldn't do that.
I want to see if it floats.
It'll be a repeat of your.
Oh shit!
Oh.
At least we won't run out of water.
Let's hope.
That's our supply line done.
Hang on. Do I need to get out and push?
I think you do. Hang on. For comedy value. Let's turn the sirens off. We don't want to attract any attention. Shit.
Right.
To wash off the paint so no one can notice us.
Can you like take a picture and send it to Gregor and say, are we meant to do this?
I screenshotted it.
Is this good or bad?
I'll send it to you, Dad, so you can send it.
Okay, I think... Let's go back to ICM.
Oh, we just lost
fast driving time as well. Fast driving expired, yeah.
We've got to do this one. We've got to do this, because otherwise we're never going to call the fire brigade. Oh, God.
Light the burn.
Yeah, we need to get this done. We've got bad memories here. Once we all died, twice I drove into a river, so it's fine. It's fine. That was the same one that we failed on.
Second time we nearly died.
Right, here we go. Okay. Right. Nice and sensible. No heroics. We don't need it.
Concentrate.
Okay.
Wow, sirens are on and everything.
I know.
Send you a friend request, lad. Add me on Discord. And then I'll send you it.
When you say you had a little accident, was it with the other fire truck?
Yes.
Yeah.
I was trying to spin him. Hello, Delaney. How are you? That was fun, though, wasn't it? I wonder if I'm the only person to ever get over the barrier.
Don't do it again.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Oh, no.
I bet they're laughing at their head dropping the other.
Yeah, I bet they are, yeah.
That Jason.
Yeah, he's such a card, isn't he? I think that's how you translate it.
Yeah, card.
I think that's how you translate it. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I'm stuck. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Oh.
Jason, what are you doing?
No, I got you. You are safe with me. Look at you.
Really?
Look at
really?
Your little happy faces. Look.
Yeah, I think I feel better walking, to be honest.
Shinobi says Shinobi says you're all going, hey! Brilliant.
Right. Hey!
Back to Simon. Back to being sensible now. Back to being sensible.
Can I tell a joke?
If it's a good one.
No.
Okay, so.
Is it appropriate?
Yes.
Okay.
Is it about Mexicans?
No.
Okay.
Right, Dad, don't ruin this one, because you've heard this one.
Yeah, Dad, don't ruin it. Don't ruin it just by being alive.
Oh, shut up. Don't save drop. Right, ready?
Oh, shin! Oh.
This is what happens in Farming Sim. Come on, Dad.
The fire is off.
Yeah,
I'm actually fucking stuck.
My God.
Oh God. Wow. I'm so God. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Tyus, I love that laugh of yours.
It's fine. This time, everything's fine.
I think we're
Don't
on
worry.
The racetrack by the looks of it. or playing bumper cars.
Tell my joke yet?
Yeah, sorry everyone. Yeah, do your joke. Don't worry. Can you just don't cry when you're burning alive? Go on, Max. Tell your joke. Go on.
What noise does an aeroplane make when it bounces?
Oh, I know this one.
Yeah,
when
it
bounces.
Don't say it.
Oh, don't say it. Yeah.
No one. Okay, no. So it goes. Boeing, Boeing, Boeing.
Christ.
Chris got that one. He got it.
I got the same reaction of my math teacher. Don't worry.
Oh, that looks cool. Right up close to it. Let's see who's in there. Oh, this looks good. Oh, look at that. Now, that is pretty good. Wait, mate. Fuck off.
Yeah, they're definitely laughing.
Right. No more crashing. Face. Yep. Poker face now.
They're doing that thing where they're pointing through the glass at you and laughing at you. Slapping the thighs.
Right, let's do this. Right, proper now. So this is the one where we failed to start with. So I think we need all
week or tonight.
Tonight. This is the one where they all started logging out.
Oh yeah.
And it was just me.
Yeah.
Basically, we just need to not use ladders.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I think we need to attack upstairs. I think we need to turn the electricity off quickly. That's the one in the garage, isn't it? Clear the garage and then maybe quickly go upstairs before it collapses. I think that's what you have to do.
Did it actually collapse while we were there?
Not sure. Can you back the ladder and see if it maintains direction? We can try, Chris. Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, we'll try it.
Little bit of we came out then.
Hello, Scarab, how are you?
I'm joining today.
I don't think he's joining because he wants to watch the trucks.
Yeah, and he wants to watch I'm a Celebrity. He's heard they've got sheepcock on. Right, this time. Yeah, definitely Ian. Okay, so they're telling us it's already in the lobby. It's already spread to the... Whoa! Oh, check that out, though. Check that out, though. I think I better start playing Gran Turismo with a keyboard. No, it will end well. Not for maybe the victims, but for us, certainly. We'll be down the pub either way.
Yeah. Could be in biscuit by 10.
Regardless.
Union rules.
Innit?
Union, you know? Yeah.
Oh shit, something's on fire over there.
I think that's that. Maybe we should call the fire engine.
Oh wait, we are?
Yeah, we are. Oh shit, I knew we was up to something.
That's what we're doing.
I thought we were just going to visit schools and chat up the teachers again.
Again?
No, I'm role-playing as a fireman.
Oh,
Main reason I joined.
Mort, thank you very much, mate.
And do some more talks with the kids and get up to some...
With teachers.
Probably best not to ask.
Yeah, with teachers.
Thank you very much, Mort. I appreciate that, mate. Come into Discord. Look. Oh, we've moved positions this... Oh, no, the ladder is just there. You can't do anything with it, unfortunately. Can't do anything with that. Right, let's fight fires, lads.
Straight into electricity.
Let's get water on it.
I'll get the supply going. Right, this is our old one, which is good.
I'll go and get the electricity.
I'll hook the other beastie up.
Yeah, thank you, Maltz. Appreciate that.
Open the garage. Come on, quick.
Right, I know where one survivor is, so I'll get them straight away.
Who's doing the supply line?
Come on.
Me.
Oh, okay.
Come on, garage. Open quicker.
Right. It's in.
Okay.
Right, electricity is off.
Perfect. We got it this time. Oh, God, have we got it.
This
is seamless. Yeah, this is going to be proper.
It is a fire hose at the truck.
Real life firemen are going to be talking about this for years.
Oh God, this is going to it's going to become an instruction video.
At minimum.
Welcome everyone to the
to put out a fire.
Welcome everyone at the fire brigade putting out ceremony.
in a 360 chair.
If that is such a thing. Right, let's get this garage out first.
Well, actually, I'm gonna do I'm gonna go straight upstairs and then get this.
Yeah, I'm gonna
try and
get upstairs.
Yeah, yeah, get upstairs before it gets any worse. Yeah, I think Skull. So Skull, it's done
Max,
really lovingly,
Max,
isn't it? Yeah.
You got a breaching tool, Max.
Sorry.
A breaching tool.
Yeah, I've got an axe.
Locked.
Oh my god, no! I fell down into fire.
Oh. Oh god.
Oh, have you got that ladder again?
What, have you died, Maxie?
No.
Oh.
Of course not. He's Max. Gaming to
the Max. I'm mortal.
He's on fire.
Basically.
Literally.
Not yet, universe. There's talk of it coming, but it's not definite yet. Burning to the Max.
So I can't get them to follow me anymore.
Get some outriggers out. You never know when you need them.
Yeah, get them out. It trips up passerbys.
It's a fucking nozzle. There they go. Found it. Stop looking.
Follow me.
Whoa.
I have working water this time.
Yay.
Oh, that'll make all the difference. Right, point at the hot stuff, Simon.
I'm trying to. Okay.
Got one
survivor.
I'm gonna try
and get upstairs.
Oh, you got survivor, Max. Sorry. Nice one. Yep, nice one. So there's one in the bedroom and the bathroom. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We just need the ladder and we need two people up in that left ladder to cover each other.
What, the...
I'm not going anywhere near those leaves.
Up the left ladder. Come outside.
What, outside? What, the one where I died before?
One where I get stuck on.
Oh, God.
It's got there. What? One needs to go in, one needs to cover with fire. Yeah, Dad, you go in, I'll cover you.
What, this one here? Oh, the fire's not up there at the moment, so that could be pretty good, actually. Yeah, and they're
got an axe. I'll go get an axe.
Smash it with the hose. Go on.
You can't.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
It's a couple of seconds sometimes, but...
Right, I'll go straight up there.
There you go.
Right, done.
There you go. Bosh, done.
Oh, we're out.
Right, follow me,
okay,
love.
The stairs are already down.
Right, now I've got her.
Right, you got her. Okay, so we're all right, actually, this time, aren't we?
Yeah, this is... Right, now we can quench fires.
So now we can just put the fire out. Nice.
Yeah, but
well,
we got this
thing
last time.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did get this far. I think we might be alright.
Right, go.
Right, quench your fires. Let's do it. Don't die, alright? Don't die. Oh, shit.
Don't glitch.
As I start to die. Yeah, I think they've done very, very well on this.
It's awesome. Love it.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Very technical.
And it's good for a Friday night stream, because it's quite relaxed. I can get to all the chat.
Yeah.
You know, it's nice. I thought we'd be busy with people coming in, but I do appreciate you being here, Simon and Maxie. Maxie, you can go if you do want to go and watch TV, mate. You don't have to stay here.
It's fun.
We're going to go until about another half hour, 40 minutes, something like that. It goes so quick, though. Time goes so quick when you're streaming. Yeah. That'll be the 2-hour mark, you know? Then I'm going to come back with some Spider-Man, start right from the beginning with the remastered, go through the story. Really looking forward to that.
Really, really good opening as well.
Is it? Oh, cool.
Yeah. The game is fantastic. I mean, all my complaints about Miles Morales have got no... It's not a comment on the game at all. I love Spider-Man.
I'd say
Platinum, the original.
Yeah, you did,
Just Pride.
Yeah.
Pride for what is essentially a DLC.
Mm.
Too much.
Yeah. Because I think you can get it for £50 just with Miles. That's a lot for DLC, isn't it?
It's a lot. Yeah, it is.
You know, £50. And it's not even like a fully fledged bloody hours and hours. There's then 7 to 10. No.
That's the thing with the original. There's a lot of side stuff to do.
Just
plan it out for quite a long time if you do it all. But I think they've cut all that out in the Miles Morales one. And £70 is a good price for the pair of them if you've not played the original.
Does that come with DLC, I think, as well, doesn't it? It's everything, isn't it?
Yeah. Three sets of DLC on the original.
Oh, right.
I've not done much with that.
Hello, Slim, how are you?
£70 for Miles Morales and the original is a good
price.
It's
not too bad,
yeah. The original already.
Yeah.
It's not something I'd want to pay for again, I don't think.
Hello, Cosmic, how are you? It's weird because when I played it at EGX, I mean, I was just sitting there. I was like, "But you're not really getting much of the story, are you?" At EGX, when you do a quick, 10-minute trial, I just thought, I think I prefer watching people play. It's a very cinematic game, and I never bothered getting it. Never bothered.
It's one of those games, though, to start with, you do tend to button mash, but when you get the hang of the combat, that's when it really starts to shine.
Mm.
You know, you really start enjoying, well, just being able to.
Yeah, you did it.
I agree with that. Take it. Wow.
Hey!
I'm not on fire, but hey!
Yeah, definitely Madman. There was that sort of. There's me spraying about that. Oh yeah, Fireman are happy people. Here we go.
We did it.
Oh god, look at that. That's like a bloody firework display. Shit, look at that. I'm like a fucking Catherine wheel.
Roman candle.
Explosive load.
Oh, 100 kilometers.
I did pug, yeah, you were there for that one. You were there. Nice.
I've got that photo still.
You have it. You're keeping that, aren't you?
Yep.
Right, where are we next? I don't think we've got any... Yeah, oh God, no. I don't think we've got any... Oh no, we have got a white one. Yeah, we have. Ignited with a view. Okay.
Oh, is this a high-rise then?
That sounds promising.
I don't know. I mean, let's take the T-Rex anyway. Just for fun.
Which was that one we had with the three stories on it? That was a good one.
Yeah, it was a good one, yeah.
That was The Office, wasn't it? Was that The Office?
Was it or not? I think it was Residential.
Yeah. Hello, Mark Duffy, how are you?
I think that's probably the last thing I remember from last week.
What, and you can't that's remember early. Ending the stream? You must be able to. But you was absolutely coherent. You were totally fine.
I know, I'm just one of those...
You can't have been that smashed, surely.
What do you call it? A functional alcoholic.
Mm. He admitted live on air.
No secret, is it?
Hang on, Curtis. I'm just going to get the number for the AA for you. Hang on.
No, it hasn't broken down, mate. Don't take the piss. It's Spider-Man Cosmic. Yeah, I did put the vote up and Spider-Man absolutely trenched it. But that doesn't mean that I'm not going to do... Dark Souls, I'll do it next week. I was just asking what people fancy tonight. It looks like Spider-Man. Maybe it's because I said I'm going to start it right from the beginning. Maybe that's what people thought. Oh, that would be good. I don't know. Maybe Dark Souls isn't a...
You mean the original Spider-Man?
Yeah, I said
they've got to see Miles Morales.
Well, I said I put Spider-Man right from the beginning, so that's what I meant. So that's what I'm doing.
Okay. Sirens.
Oh. We'll have a few hours on there, getting the feel of the story.
It's a bloody good story.
Yeah.
Dad, God's sake.
That's something I don't like, is how cars just disappear.
Yeah.
Mention that when it was.
Oh, there is three. This is going to be a big one.
Okay.
Either that or they've seen this in action before.
Yeah, no, we need backup.
We need backup out, lads.
We need firemen to put the firemen out.
I mean, it'll be a tiny bin fire now. Three of us, come on. A tiny bin fire.
Those bin fires are lethal. Is it the Spider-Man you played last night? No, it's going to be the remastered, so starting with the story right from the beginning.
But you're expecting it to be the same sort of quality, are you?
Well, they're saying it looks nice. I don't know. Well, I'll judge it. Yeah, I'll judge it.
It has been written specifically for the PS5, though, hasn't it?
Yeah. So it should be the same. It should be up to the same standard. I'm hoping there's ray tracing in there. I'll have to do a quick Google and see whether the remastered has got the ray tracing in. I'm sure it has.
You definitely need to go and find the Avengers Tower.
Yeah.
It's the highest building in the game, I think, and it's all glass, reflective glass.
Yeah, I'm going to sneeze.
Ray tracing. Bless you.
Yeah, bless you, yeah.
Jesus.
It's on that quality from everything I've seen. Yeah. Well, I'm a proper geezer at sneezing. I don't do any of that. What's that? Oh, I'm sneezing. No, you're not. No. If one of your eyes doesn't almost pop out, it ain't a sneeze.
it has got a trail of snot
halfway down your leg.
it does have ray tracing.
Sorry, say that again?
Yeah, it has ray tracing.
What, the remastered?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Ray tracing was a killer on that last night, wasn't it? I couldn't stop looking at it. Yeah. You know, when we did that comparison of, I was like, okay, no, it don't look much different. And then you got them reflections, which ray tracing is all about.
It's a multi-story.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
This looks cool.
Oh, it's an office building, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, this is
an
office building. Massive. Is this not the one we did?
It's not.
It's looking. No,
looks
it's not.
Similar, maybe.
But no, it's a good one. I enjoyed that one.
Probably going to clear the whole map.
You have environment reflection, does not mean ray tracing. I know, but we demonstrated the ray tracing last night, so in Spider-Man it does. Right, let's. Let's get in there.
I will go in with the breach tool.
There's nozzles. Get your nozzles out, everyone. Yeah, put them up. Trip everyone up.
Just give us a bit of an extra obstruction to work around.
Social distance.
You never have too many obstructions.
The PC Master Race haven't had it for that many years, Stimson. Yeah, not for that many years.
Where's the water thing?
It's round here. What do you want, the supply hose?
Yeah. I've got the supply hose. Where's the
I've got it here. I'm doing it.
Yeah, where's the connector?
Well, I don't know. Have a fucking look for
it.
Where? Where is it? Where is it?
It's over at me.
Where? Okay.
My name.
Take it out because I've got it connected up.
I've got it connected up, Dad. Yep. You're gonna.
Yeah, I've got it connected up as well.
Yeah, Max, but I've just.
Yeah, but I've got it connected up. Oh, go on then, get it in there.
I just plugged it in, oh my god.
Yeah, but I've got it connected up.
You're two Zs together in a minute.
Nothing's always about you, Dad.
Well, it mostly is, though, isn't it?
Well, on your channel, maybe.
And in life generally. Where's the bloody hoses? Where's the attack hoses? I've lost everything.
I'm setting them up for you.
Oh, thanks, mate.
While you're arguing like a pair of.
Yeah, brothers. While we're fucking around. Right, let's go.
Geezers, aren't we?
Of course we are. Oh, definitely, Andy. It's lovely, isn't it?
Actually, if anyone wants a hose, just out of a truck, I'm going to go in all guns blazing with an axe.
Okay, I'm going up here with my very, very, very long hose.
Nice.
Right. I think this is where we've got issues. Okay. Right, we're in here.
Oh, I'm happy. I'm in the crate.
Let's knock on here, see if there's any lovely ladies. No, they're fine. They're all good.
Oh, there's a fire where I am. But I don't have the means to fight it at the moment.
Just give it a really hard stare.
Got a passenger on the top floor.
Yeah, shout at it.
Oh, this is cool, Dad. Look at this. I have to do it in separate parts behind you. Look.
Yeah, because you got her axe. Yeah, let me put it through the door. It's clearly not on fire, but I just want to soak it.
It looks cool. It's like when you're a toddler.
I'm like the worst fireman in the world.
It's like when you're a toddler and your parents tell you to wet the fence as a job.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Follow.
Oh, bollocks.
Hello.
Hey.
It's
like that greedy.
Okay, I'm going to find the power.
Yeah, we definitely need the power because I can see it sparking up there.
Right, that's one victim.
Oh, you got a victim. Nice one.
Yeah, it's about to come in. And...
Is that a victim of the fireman? Oh, we've got loads of victims.
Two more. And they both have waypoints to them, so this will be easy.
Okay. I wish the waypoints to the victims wasn't there.
Yeah. I think they are...
Powers off?
Did listen, though.
Nice.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I think that might be a thing. Lack of difficulty level.
Yeah.
Come on, woman.
So, apartment 9. Which apartment are you in, Max?
I don't know, this one.
Look on the door. Oh, you smashed it.
I don't know this one, yeah. Right, okay, I'll go and find 9. Is this number 9? I don't know.
AI are very good, though.
R or aren't?
R.
Oh, yeah. Well, they follow you quite nicely, don't they?
Yeah, it's not, like, glitched.
What do you think of this game anyway, Max? Because you've literally only just got it tonight, haven't you?
It's brilliant, yeah, I love
it. It's really good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, you stand there waving your arms at me, okay.
I've got to be honest, for me, it's a lot more fun in multiplayer. But it's a very, very different game, single player. I mean, it's a completely different game. It's more of a management game, really, isn't it?
It is. Yeah. You're sort of just issuing commands for the most part.
Yeah.
Which is not a bad thing, you know.
No, it's good, yeah. But in multiplayer, I just like doing what I do, knowing that you're next door or you're doing that. Oh, right, I'll get the victim. I like that sort of team play.
Oh, there's a cola machine here. Anybody need some cola?
Oh, yeah. Can it be Diet Cola and I'll take my top off and da-da-da-da-da. I'm putting out the fire. Without the fire markers too. Can you turn them off completely then, Madman?
Yeah,
oh, you can. Oh, God. The thing is, I like the video game aspect of the numbers. I don't know what it is. I like it.
Has anybody got a tool?
What fucking tool?
What type of tool would you like? Yeah.
Any breaching tool.
Use your hose.
I'll
on the door. Apartment number 8 is locked.
Okay, I'm on the way.
It's going to apartment number 8?
I don't know if that's where the fire is, actually. So
I was going to say, just wait till the door burns down. Kick it in.
There's a big fire at me. I'm trying to fight by myself and that flames.
Hey!
Oh, look at here, it's just A's.
Yeah, I'm a big out there.
It's like, this is like nursery. It's like, hey.
Where's this door, Codus?
Next floor up.
Next floor up, right.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anybody in it, but there might be some valuables you can take.
Oh, I like that. That was good.
I found a camera.
I found a ring. Okay, the woman's wearing it, but it doesn't matter. mine.
Look, I'll do you a deal. Give me your ring and I'll help you. How's that?
Is that out? I think that's out. That's out. Oh, shit, it's dark in this bathroom. I've got a torch, so it's all right.
I'm fighting this fire all by myself. I think
You've been
fighting fire as well, Max.
Yeah. Right, actually, no, leave me alone, because I'm like this fighting this fire by myself. It's fun.
Fine, I'll do it by myself.
Right, guys, I'm upstairs sat on the sofa watching TV, okay?
Nice.
Don't fire off.
The electricity's off. Slide.
If it starts to get hot, then come down and help us.
Yeah.
Hey.
That's a nice bed. Ooh, let's set up here for the day, shall we?
Alright, you're freaking me out now, Simon. Stop it.
Yeah.
Okay, the door's open, but there's no fire in there, so that's alright.
Glad you're enjoying it, Joseph. Got a bit of Spider-Man coming up for you in the next sort of half hour or so.
Joseph.
Now, see, do I watch you play Spider-Man or do I try and beat this feckin' mini-boss on Dark
Souls? Yeah, I was really happy for Spider-Man or Demon's Souls. I really didn't mind. That's why I was just happy to play the PlayStation 5 again.
I think I'll chill. I think if I try to start playing Demon's Souls tonight, I'm never going to sleep.
True, yeah. Yeah, no, you know you will do anyway. Don't try and deny it. You know you will.
I'll probably do both. There's more fire, apparently.
Okay. Let's go upstairs.
Fire!
This is a good one, because we're going around the actual building, aren't we?
Yeah, these are the better ones.
Yeah.
Need more high-rise, definitely. And this is
massive fire,
There's no fire in here. There's no fire in here. I'm trying to find a cat to squirt with a hose.
Any wallets?
Oh God! I'm breaking everything. Oh God! Oh shit! This room is literally wrecked.
Soaking the wall from the other
this
side.
This room is just charred. Looks
I've
like
I've broken the windows and everything.
Oh, come on, look
I can
at
hear
TV.
That from here. I'm downstairs, Dad. I'm below you. I can hear everything.
59-inch flat screen TV in here, Jay. Look.
I know it's soaked, isn't it?
Surround sound. No. Well, you're obviously not been in here yet, then.
So where's the fire, then, everybody?
I know.
Oh, go on, where's the... Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh no.
What are you doing?
Oh, God, all the blinds are coming off. Look, get the blinds off. Fucking hell.
They've got windows for dummies on the bottom shelf.
Have they? It's setting fires for dummies. Oh, God.
Put shoeboxes on the fucking shelf in the bedroom.
Well, you know... Oh, look, a nice little damp patch up on the wall there.
A bit of rising damp.
Yeah.
Need to get that sink to really, don't
But
we?
We're firemen. We can get away with this. This is fine. So it's where? So the fire must be on the ground floor then. Must it, look, oh, there's a big something going on over here.
When I'm fighting, oh, yeah, I want to do it by myself because I'm special.
You want to do what by yourself?
Fighting this fire.
Why?
Are you fighting the fire now?
Yes.
Oh.
It's been happening for the past 10 minutes.
Oh, we've been destroying things. Whereabouts are you?
You keep doing that because I want to do this by myself. I feel special.
Whereabouts are you?
Then have like the
common room.
What? No, what floor though?
Oh, bottom.
Ground floor, I think.
No, oh, Miss Jones, rising damp. Oh.
Let's get ready.
Let's get ready to. Okay, so that must be in here then. I can hear it now.
Yeah. Thanks for ruining it. I'm joking.
So the world. Oh, so God, yeah, it's a bit.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Here come the boys.
Chip and Dale's, madam.
Chip and Dale's. She's
doing a 360 now.
Diane. I just walked into the window and he went, 360 check, really?
Should have done that before, lads. You wonder how much hose can be out before the game crashes? Yeah. I wonder how far you can walk, actually. I wonder how far you can...
I don't know. The hoses go quite a way, don't they?
Yeah, oh, I've been walking for about half an hour and it still isn't doing anything.
Wow. You got that fire sorted, have you?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was all me, lads. Chicken. Charred up here.
Just keeping my hose on permanently, just in case.
Whoa, fire.
You got one?
Yeah.
Are you right,
take your time because I'm going for a walk with this hose, alright?
I'm in the room where you were, Max.
Don't put the fire out yet, alright? Not yet. Give me 4 or 5 minutes, alright?
You want all the
all
credit?
Right? No, I'm laying the hose down. I'm walking around the street.
Right,
yeah, you can create backdrafts actually if you shut the doors. Yeah, yeah, you're right. Yeah, we should do that. Yeah, we haven't had a fire. Right, okay. Well, don't put the fire out yet, please. Please don't put the fire out.
I'm gonna shut the door.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, shut the door. Let's wait for the smoke to come out.
Yeah, make a backdraft. Yeah, make a backdraft.
Let's shut all the windows outside. Codus, you're in it!
Can't get up there.
Are they? No, not.
We're not going to be able to test it.
Oh, that's a shame.
Oh,
just
sorry,
lay
mate.
Out like, sorry, mate. A spiral ultimate.
It's a fireman's nightmare, yeah. we'll go around the building a couple of times, that's what we'll do. Are you creating a backdraft?
The windows are smashed on the front of the building.
Oh, okay. It's fine because there's an invisible wall up there. So, yeah, let's put the fire out.
You go first person.
No, not when you're... No, you can't.
How do you do it when you're driving? Or like
press C. Yeah, press C.
Used to love sparklers as a kid.
Oh, sparklers, yeah.
My water tanks ran out.
Oh,
I used to do a circle, now I just try and draw a willy and just see. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. This is me, my surprised face.
Oh, it runs out.
What runs out?
It dries out.
What does?
The water.
Shouldn't do.
I drew a smiley face. Dries out very quickly.
Oh, on the pavement. Yes, it does. Yeah, yeah, it does.
Oh, that's not inside.
Right. I'm back in the building. Inside. I'm back in the building.
Back in the room.
Right, you can put the fire back now. Put the fire out now. I'm here to take all the credit.
Yeah.
Where are you? Is it actually out? Oh, it's not out yet. Bloody hell.
There we go.
And we did it quickly as well. We got the award.
The charred effects are really good.
Yeah, they are, yeah. Oh, more JD. More JD, everyone. Let's have more JD. We're going to need more JD, aren't we? Yeah, definitely, Andy. Yeah, well done to Microsoft and Sony for managing to release them this year and get it in our houses, really. Yeah, I suppose. Yeah, I think they probably do need a well done, really, don't they? What do you think? I mean, I think they must have been quite far into production anyway. Probably a lot further than they were making out.
Yeah, I suppose.
Right, let's do one more. Let's do one more. You all right with one more?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's pick a good un. What was a good un? Can you remember?
Big fire. Big fire.
Yeah.
What was that one?
What about the industrial one?
Yeah, we could do that. Industrial. Oh, we got the industrial maze ablaze, and industrial. Hell yeah, that's the big one, or the bigger one. Yeah, the bigger one.
And the one that we ended, or supposedly ended on last week. That I can't.
Yeah,
remember.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
it.
Let's do that. I can't remember it.
$100K for PlayStation, $20K for Xbox. I'm sure there's more than $20K sold, isn't there, of Xbox?
Yeah,
surely.
I'm sure, yeah.
$20K is nothing, is it? That's a couple of lorry falls. I can't see any of them releasing figures at the moment, can you? You know, why would they release official figures just yet? I don't think so. That's probably just hearsay, isn't it?
He's starting again.
No, of course.
Shame
I'm
you
not.
Can't get on the
What's
ladder
that?
While
What's
it's
that chuck it? Oh.
Moving.
Yeah, that would be good.
Then
yeah.
Unlock the ladder so it swings out like it.
Oh, really God, yeah, yeah. Like when you accidentally leave your anchor out in SnowRunner. Yeah. Like, what's going on? Why is it driving like that? Oh, this is the last one now, Ian. Yeah, this is the last one. I've been calling you. You've had your call, like, for 2 hours. Where you been, Ian?
Siren's been going. The alarm's been going for two
hours,
Ian.
Now this is the last one. We're moving over to Spider-Man. Hello, Lewis. How are you? I thought I'd upset everyone, because no one wanted to come in. I thought I must have said something.
You probably did.
Yeah, I probably did, yeah, to be fair, yeah.
It's safe to just assume that you did.
Dad.
Whoa, I'm not doing nothing.
Yeah, we've got sirens on, they should move.
Yeah, they will fucking move. Facts, yeah. Yeah, cool. I don't care, I got one, I don't need 20k. Yeah, definitely join next time, Ian. Yeah, I expected you in earlier. I don't mean I expected you in earlier. That sounds wrong. I expected you in earlier. I expected you in earlier. Yeah. No, I know, Madman. Oh, God, another Sony handheld would be amazing. But do you really need it, though, with cloud gaming? I don't think we're ever going to see a true handheld again. Not really. Do you
PSP
think that?
Probably still my favourite handheld of all time.
Yeah, oh, what, well, the original one, not the Vita, yeah, the PSP, yeah. Not even the updated one, the PSP, the original one. I had one, yeah. I had one day one, and I loved it.
Yeah, I've still got mine.
I still got it.
Absolutely adore that machine.
Mm.
It's still good today.
Yeah, it is, yeah. No, I know, Stims. I'm only joking. Will you be doing any more of these multiplayer nights? Of course, yeah. And of course, as they release more content as well, which I'm hoping they will, I think they will, we'll be revisiting. Yeah, people have got to turn up. No, that's fine. I've enjoyed having Simon and Max in anyway.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, no, yeah. Yeah, you don't need it now, do you, Hanksy? Yeah, yeah.
Max has even given up I'm a Celebrity to do this.
I know.
Else was jumping in.
I know.
I like the way once I told him what had been going on, he didn't want to go. I like that. Yeah, they always have had the Nintendo market. They've got the Nintendo and the console market sewn up in one device now as well. Very clever. Very clever. Xbox needs VR. Xbox needs something. They've really... I think they've let the ball go on.
They need everything to fight Sony.
Yeah, because Sony now have got VR. Sony now have got a newfangled controller. It's a bit sad, really. Come on, Microsoft, you know? And it's no good bringing it all afterwards.
They've given up.
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Can we rely on Game Pass?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
So the only good thing I have at PS4 don't have Game Pass.
Game Pass is epic though.
And
it is very good, but that it is the main selling point now, isn't it? Really?
Yeah.
Is there even any survivors here? Is it inside or outside?
It's inside, and there's 4 survivors, I think.
Yeah, you got to take a crowbar, not to the survivors, to the door.
You can't get to that big fire where all the tanks are, can you?
Oh god, those textures.
No, that's just for that's decoration. Yeah. No, you are right, Colonel. They should have kept on with the Kinect. Yeah, because there was a patent. I'm sure I made. Did I make a video about it? I'm sure I did, or I was going to make a video about it. There was a patent for a new style Kinect, which they'd posted on the build up to the next gen. And I thought, oh, maybe they're going to go for something like that instead of VR, but no.
It's the Kinect.
Oh, Sony have said today they're soon going to announce their reply to Xbox Game Pass. Have you paraphrased that or? Oh shit! There's a massive There's a massive backdraft in there. We need to go up to the roof. Someone needs to go up to the roof and open the vents up.
I'm trying to find Saw, but they don't seem to be in there.
I love the Kinect. I thought it was good.
Done.
Yep.
I think that's a bit of tech that I missed.
Oh my god, this is going to be like Among Us. I get to vent. I've asked for a survivor, so you take him.
Yeah, I've got him.
Oh god.
Open up them vents. That's it, Slice. Go up the next one, then the next one as well. That's it. And then open up the vents. Oh, we've got the same issue again. Right, this is going to bug out, this one. You know, oh no. No, the survivor, he's not... Yeah. This might not be good news.
What's up?
No, I think the survivor's bugged out.
Ow.
Oh, this is what happened last week, and then we started hosing each other down.
It was, yeah.
What happened to him?
Oh. I thought that's where the office was down there.
Let's see. Open.
Right, it's fine. Let's drop that there. Oh, nice, you put hoses out. Look at who's done that.
Oh, an old nozzle. The only the one on the left is nozzled. Not that one.
Oh, I'll have that one then.
That one, yeah.
I'm okay, vents are open.
Have you done the saw?
No, I couldn't find one.
Well, I got a saw.
Okay, you need to cut open the...
Oh, bloody hell.
One on the small roof.
Yeah, you need to take the chainsaw. That's it, I can hear it. That's good. Oh, that's good sound. It's done so well, hasn't it?
Now jump in.
Yeah. Oh, God, no.
It really has done well.
You've only got 3 nozzles on
this. I'll drop a saw here.
No, yeah, Chris, the teamwork was awesome, wasn't it?
Right, so let's go and find some survivors, shall we?
For this one, Meerkat, I hope so as well. It would be a shame if they don't. And, because it is such a small studio, I'd be more than happy if it was value for money to be paid for DLC as well. You know, it would have to be something, you know, hefty to be paid for. But I certainly wouldn't mind supporting it.
Oh, definitely.
But then that's going to split...
Warm there, Max.
That's going to split the player base because not everyone's going to have that sort of fault, are they?
Call me down, Codus. It's nice and toasty in a soup.
Only once.
Yeah, it was a good one, Scarab. It was good, yeah. And this is where we ended with hosing down the engine as well, wasn't it? Which I think we might be doing because I think that same thing, you know, the victim, he just didn't sort of get handed in. So we might be doing that again. That's when we started doing the fire engine. We ended the stream. I think it's better with numbers and icons off. What, you like the numbers, do you? Oh, numbers and icons off. What, nothing at all? Wow.
Yeah, more realistic.
Not at all.
More a challenge.
It is more realistic, yeah.
Have you got numbers off then?
No, I've got numbers on at the moment.
Yeah, I've got numbers on as well.
I think. Oh, we're going to need what's it called? Yeah.
Extinguisher.
They need an extinguisher.
Oh, yeah, there's an extinguisher here.
Yeah, we need that. Where are you? Where are you?
Yeah, I've got one.
Where are you, Maxie?
Power's also on. Is that that's a power box, isn't it?
Where?
If you find me, it's right next to me. Oh, it's brilliant, Spank. Yeah, I've got a free code to give away as well at the end of the stream. Please don't let me forget. So I have got a free code. And the electricity needs to come off as well. I've got a free code for this game on Steam. So get your Steam open. Get the window open where you put your code in. And I'll be giving away a free copy of the game.
I need to turn the electricity off.
Yeah, well, that was the power box I'm next to, but I can't seem to interact with it.
Hello, Gooey. How are you?
That looks like a power box, doesn't it?
Yeah. It doesn't have a switch in it, though, so...
Yeah. Let's do it this time.
Have you found the burning oil mic for that extinguisher?
Yeah, it's off.
Yeah, cool.
I'm just going to take this survivor. He's down.
Right, we've got nothing now. I've turned all the icons off, all the hints off, everything. You need a power saw to cut the power.
There's one outside here. Once I drop this.
Well, you have to cut the lid open on the power box.
Yeah, let me just drop the survivor off and I'm coming.
I like it.
Turn your numbers off, Codus. Come on, do it with me.
All right.
There you go, power's off.
Nice.
Right, we've still got search and rescue going.
Right, I'm coming on with a saw.
Take the hints off as well, Codus, as well.
Hints off.
Where's the saw?
And quench numbers off. Quench indicator, that needs to come off.
Where do you want the saw?
Done.
Bend over, I'll show you.
I'll have the saw in a minute.
I saw that pug, yeah. I think I'm going to have to install it as well.
No, I do like that. Yeah, I do prefer that.
It's actually quite cool, isn't it?
Where do you want a saw? Hello? Where's the saw?
If you come outside...
Max, where do you want the saw?
If you could answer me, that would be great.
Yeah, we're communicating. We're firemen.
There is a flame shooting out of this gas pipe. Maybe you have to turn the... Can you turn the gas off?
You should be able to, I think.
Because that saw just... I'm putting this fire out, but that's really nice.
That seems dangerous, doesn't it? Straight away. That's alarm bells, that is.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do a risk assessment and meta statement.
Dad, if you want to take a survivor out, there's one here.
Nah, I can't be arsed, mate.
Yeah,
fuck them, you know. Oh, what have they got? A bit of a cough? Leave off, mate. Come on, up you go.
Will you please carry me?
Yeah. I want it dramatic when the missus is out there and they see me, so I can sit on the sofa a week. Leave off, mate.
Yeah.
Leave
Built
off.
In for all
so where should I saw?
It's
all
right, I've done it.
I saw Jason do it once after a 24-hour.
Right, I think I've got the last passenger.
Oh, I tell you what, it's better without numbers, isn't it?
Yeah, I should have been doing this all the time.
Way better. This is better, isn't it? Anyone think this is better? I think it's better.
Anyone think it's not better?
Yeah, anyone think it's not better? It's just added skill. You're actually putting the fire out by visually looking at it, not by reading numbers.
Are you Superman?
No, what we need to do is you need to go back up and close the vents now. You need to go and close the vents. Yeah.
I won't stand under that pipe, G.
Yeah, you need to... yeah. Chris says, it's better. He doesn't get numbers at work.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought that was one of the simmed parts.
Right, you need to go and close the vents and then that will starve the oxygen.
Rescue complete.
Ooh, got all the victims.
I will go and do the...
can't close the things.
What's happened? Why can't I move?
Oh, no, it's fine. Don't close that one, Max. You can't close that one.
This has actually improved the game by taking the numbers off.
I agree.
Yeah.
Is closing the vents stopping these pipes spurting gouts of flame out then?
No, opening them is giving them the fresh air they need. Yeah. Well, we needed to open the vents for stopping the backdraft, but now we need to turn the vent off for that.
For some reason, they won't close.
Yeah, because I'm dousing them with water and fuck all's happening.
Maybe there's another vent. I know Gregor turned the vent off. Scarab, can you remember?
Oh, no, it's gone. It's all right, I've got it. I'm a beast.
What have you done?
Yeah,
put fire out. Not all of it, just some of it.
Oh, okay. No, it's telling us what to do. Close valve. No, there's a valve up here. What am I doing? Yeah, it actually tells you what to do, you donut. It's up here. Yeah, it's up here. I'm going to do it right now. Right, you ready? Y'all ready for this?
Y'all. Well, I do declare.
Okay.
I don't know where that came from.
So. No, I like it. It gave me funny feelings.
Did it?
Dear diary.
Oh my god, Volcano Eyes coming soon.
Oh, it's going to be so funny. Oh, we are going to immerse ourselves in all the characters, all the story.
Fighting the shit out of that baby.
Yeah, I don't care if it's... I'll pay the $89.99 version for that.
There isn't one, sir.
Wow.
Godfall, I was very close to buying, and instead I brought that Sackboy. Yeah, brilliant. Ball sack boy, I like to call it. Godfall, there's a £99 version of that on the digital store. I mean, come on.
It's not very good either.
Yeah, £100 though. Come on, you know? £100, that's a lot of money.
That's serious cash.
So I just bought the £80 version. No, I didn't. I bought Sackboy. I had a little go on Sackboy today. It's actually all right. It's not going to work on stream. It's not going to work on stream.
No. I wouldn't call it a bad game by any stretch.
No. I think the imagination's there. And also, I think more than one player on the same screen will bring that alive as well. Yeah. Sitting at home playing with Max or my missus, yeah.
I think the biggest issue with Sackboy is that Astro's Playground is out at the same time.
Yeah, and it's free. And included.
Yeah, it's so much better. So good. Yeah, it is so good.
It is really good, yeah.
I just really want to play that Spider-Man, so when you're not playing it, I'm going to be on it constantly.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, play it Saturday. I'm having a day off.
Sorry.
No, I'm having a day off game Saturday, so yeah, you can play it all day.
Nice.
Yeah, tomorrow's Saturday, yeah. Yeah, playing it with the family. Yeah, go on, Skodus, what was you going to say?
Can't remember.
Come on. Come on, it must have been good.
No, it can't have been that good.
As Yakuza worth it, I think so, yeah, but it's going to be an acquired taste, yeah. I like it, I love it. I'm going to be playing that next week. Going
to
get
and
another...
you really, really need to install Rogue Company. It's one of the best games you ever play.
Yeah, he keeps on at me. Has anyone else got Rogue Company here? It's a bit like Company. Yeah, it's a bit like a Fortnite, bloody.
It's cartoony and third person. It's one of the best shooters I've ever played.
Oh, shooter, whatever.
Rogue Company.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever heard of that one.
It's another free one.
It is so
in your face, Codus. What are we open? What are we trying to get now?
Upstairs and outside.
That come back.
Spontaneous combustion.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Oh, we did complete it. Oh, nice one.
Nice.
And we did it.
So now we can't hose down the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's sad, isn't it?
Sad panda.
I know. Sad face. Right, that is it, everyone. Thank you very much, lads. I know it's a little bit shorter, but I want to fit in some Spider-Man as well. Thank you, Simon. Been great spending the evening
That's
with you,
all right, mate.
As Maxi, and of course Codus as well. Thank you very much, lads.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
See you later.
Hello.
He said hello. He's not hello. That is it, everyone. I'm going to have a quick break, get some more JD, put a new thumbnail up, and I'll be back with some Spider-Man remastered right from the very start. See you then. Bloody hell, I forgot the code, didn't I? Lucky I didn't press the button. It's fine. It's fine. Right, I've got the code for you. Okay, I knew I'd forget that. Okay, so that's good, because some people might have gone right at the end now. So, yeah, if you put this into Steam, please let me know that you've got it, and I'll wait here until you let me know. Right, here we go. Bosh, there is a free code for that game, and it is a bloody good game as well. So, bus sim code, no. Type that in, and I'll drink the rest of this while we're waiting. Yeah, so there's the code. Put that into Steam. Let me know that you've got it. Let me know that it's been redeemed. That's all right, Will. Yeah, I'm coming back in a minute with some Spider-Man Remastered. Right, let me know. You must know by now if you've redeemed that or not. So somebody let me know in the chat, please. That would be very, very nice of you if you could just let me know. Who's got it then? Who got it? Who managed to get it? So that's nearly £40 worth of games tonight, given away free. I love getting codes for you. It's awesome. It's awesome. I'm always asking for codes, always. Has the chat stopped or... Oh, okay. Oh, Chris, you got it. Oh, I thought you'd have had this already, Chris. Did it say that you've redeemed it and asking you to install? If so, you've got it. It says redeemed. Chris, was that you? They've locked me out. Just do another account, Will, and come in with that. Yeah. Did you get it then, Chris? I think Chris has got it. Right, that's it. I'm going to get set up, and I'll be back very soon. Well done, Chris. I'll see you next time.